Alright, Killer Clan, welcome to Kissimmee, Florida. Still pounding around with Andy Poole, Molly Schuyler. We're at Cheers. Now, you may remember Cheers from when Joel Henson and myself were down here. We did this team platter challenge here last year, but we decided we're going to be adventurous and we're in the area again. And Molly took it upon herself to order three of us, all one of our own. So, team challenge, 8 pounds of food, 4 pounds of soda, all by ourselves in 30 minutes. Andy's gonna get one, she's gonna get one, I'm gonna get one. Let's go check out Cheers.
I'll go around in the clockwise. We got macaroni and cheese bites.
Awesome.
These are our double burgers topped with an egg, mushroom, Swiss, pepper jack, cheese, lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion. You got your hellfire wings. Another double quarter pounder, a double burger. You got fried jalapeno poppers, just some regular fries. And we got some onion rings, our pretzel bites with our nacho cheese sauce, our tots, and then a loaded fry. And then to top it all off, you got a full chicken nacho.
Use the wings.
Ooh. Oh, wow, that thing is heavy, man.
All right, Killer Clan, so we're inside Cheers, and they brought out the app challenge to us. It's massive. Each of us got one.
Massive.
I would say it's about 8 pounds. Plus, you have to finish the pitcher, so I'm looking at about 11-pound challenge. We got 30 minutes to get this done. This is crazy. First three people would ever try to do it by themselves.
3, 2, 1. Ooh. Don't eat toothpicks.
Ooh, vanilla.
It's what?
Oh, dry.
This is a team I made Joey with vegetables.
Miserable.
Excuse me. That's the hardest thing of those pretzel bites and the carrots.
Do you want to do my pretzel bite?
It's the only option. Where they will either shred our mouth. Oh my god, I'll choke on it. There's just enough time to eat all these chips singly. So, if you've ever seen me do a nacho challenge before, yes, I have done this. Not gonna lie, helps out a lot. And it's still a very massive pile of chips. And have little things all over it. I have got hiccups.
Super hungry guy over there.
Hey boy, you're right there with me, Brad. Hi, boy. Back to your head, man. You got a burger down the way. She's almost to the fun part. Yeah. Oh, there's a hot wing mixed in there.
All I said was all right. I feel like I want more soda.
Miss bartender lady, yes. Can I have some more Diet Coke?
Absolutely. Me
too. Alright, but I'm going to strip these things. I'm not going to even bullshit with these because these are going to tear my butt a little up. I'm going to need it. And I'm going to slap back with water for the soda. We're going to work smart, not hard. And then I'm going to have to wash my hands like 85 times. Oh, they said there was only a dozen of these.
Buckle up.
Huh?
How many are
there? I have a hell of a lot more than a dozen.
A dozen remain gold today.
Okay, I've got three. This was supposed to be 20. Ate the birthday bubble on that one.
I'm gonna take down my back and kill me.
Man, look.
I can feel the heat on my face just from a little bit of this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, my nose is running, but I'm stripping the wings. I'm not going to start these until I gumble them because this is not going to be pleasant. I want to ask what time it is.
10 minutes.
We have 10 minutes left?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. 10 minutes left. Definitely be worse, but it's not good.
Mr. Fool. Not Ice Man.
I'm done.
He's done.
You good over there?
Mm-hmm.
All
been using my capacity.
Alright. I can shovel a handful down if I have to. Being serious, you have about 2 minutes left.
If you guys saw it, but them wings are freaking hot. We all finished like right to wire, like within the last few minutes. First three people to ever solo that, first three people to ever finish it. That was ridiculous. Those are freaking hot. Those wings are hot. If you're ever in Kissimmee, stop in here at Shears. If you're gonna do that with a team, I'm just gonna tell you right now, save the wings for last. That's the rule of thumb. Trust me. Trust me. Check out Molly's channel, check out Andy's channel. Take it easy.